In this episode, we'll learn how to remove the background of images for your PowerPoint slides. Welcome to Creative PowerPoint. PowerPoint has a tool to remove image backgrounds, so naturally, we'll show how it works and put it to the test. Some of our images are a real challenge, so we've brought in Photoshop for the displayed cases. How good is PowerPoint compared to Photoshop? Let's see. Our first challenge, removing the background of this shampoo bottle. Hopefully, it should be easy as pie for both. In PowerPoint, you'd go to the Picture Format tab and select Remove Background. Mark the areas you want to keep, and mark the areas you want to remove. Once you're done, click on Keep Changes. It's not perfect, but we can't complain too much. PowerPoint Background Removal Tool does the job. Here's the bottle in a slide. Well done! Let's do this in Photoshop. We'll use a quick selection tool and drag it over the bottle. Let's add a mask. Wow, that was fast. It's an almost perfect selection. Here's the bottle in a slide and the two bottles side by side. Which one wins? We could argue Photoshop was better, but overall it's pretty close. So I'll cut it at half. For our second challenge, let's make something more complex. Let's remove the sky of this landscape to keep only the tree and the ground. In PowerPoint, let's use the background removal tool again. After 5 minutes of struggle, I think I won't be able to do anything better. Here's the tree over a slide. Is it good? I'll let you tell me. Can Photoshop do better? Photoshop has a sky selection feature, so let's use it. In the Select menu, click on Sky. Wow! It has done a pretty decent job already, but there are still patches of sky not selected. I'll use Magic Wand to add those patches to my selection. Then I'll just invert the selection and add a mask. In less than 2 minutes, we have a perfect selection. Here's the tree in a PowerPoint slide, and the two trees side by side. PowerPoint did a fair job, but I'll give the win to Photoshop this time. For the last challenge, we have some serious complications. Come on, look at this hair. Can PowerPoint handle it? Let's see. Again, let's use the background removal tool. Frankly, it's impossible to use here. It's not even close to understand what I want. After 5 good minutes of struggle, this seems to be the best I can do. Look at this woman, she needs a good hairdresser now. Can Photoshop do better? Let's use the Select Subject tool. In one click, it has done a decent job at selecting the woman. But we still can see grey patches around the hair. Let's automatically refine the hair. This is pure magic. Can you see how good it was? We can also ask Photoshop to decontaminate the colors. This option removes some of the background grey that was cast onto the hair. And here's the woman over a slide. And the two images side by side. Which one do you prefer? Let me know in the comments. For me, it's another win for Photoshop. If you liked the video, don't forget to like and subscribe and check out my other videos. Thanks for watching.